launch date for the biggest controversial show Big Boss 12 is confirmed. It is going to air on 16 September. It is the most watched show on television and why not? Salman Khan is the host and everyone eagerly waits for the weekends to watch him hosting the show. The promos of the show are finally out and we can see none other than Salman Khan making the announcement. Earlier there were reports that this season will have a total of 21 contestants where there will be eagerly 3 celebrity couple jodies and 3 commoner couple jodies making it to 12 contestants. The remaining 93 celebrities and 6 commoners will enter as a single. The latest buzz is that there will be no celebrity couple in the show. As per news in a leading entertainment portal, there will be no couple jodies, 6 single sellers will enter the house, 5 commoner jodies will enter the show with 5 single commoners. Later on, the singles will be paired inside the house with the celebs and that is how the concept of Vichitra jodies will work. The portal also reported that show might get postponed due to some technical issues. Reports also say that there is another twist that would be introduced in the theme. All the contestants will be entering on the first day of the show. Some of the celebrities and the commoners will be kept in a separate house, adjacent to the main house. The rules of the main house will remain the same for all the contestants. The exciting twist will be in Weekend Pawar this time. In previous season, we have seen Salman Khan interacting with the contestant through MeTV, but this time he will be interacting with the blackboard. As per reports, Salman Khan will be made to sit in a classroom where the screen will look like a blackboard and the superstar will interact with contestant through it. For more updates on Big Boss 12, watch out this space.